Robin and Larry, we just got an update from Wilmington Police Chief Philip Arnold, who says the manhunt is still on for a suspect considered armed and dangerous. Authorities say they are confident that suspect is still in this area. They've set up a perimeter that's about 2 miles wide. The chief says the case actually started before midnight in Calumet City with the two suspects carjacking a vehicle there. It was spotted by Dalton police at around 1 a.m., and then a chase was on. State police and multiple agencies joined in, with the suspects going well over 100 miles at times as they sped onto I-57, exiting at Piatone Road west to Wilmington. They crashed through a fence in a residential area, and then they ran. A homeowner who wants to remain anonymous confronted one of them.
I let the little dog out, Bruiser, and let him out to go to the bathroom. Well, when he come around in the kitchen, he started barking, so I went back in the bedroom and grabbed my pistol and called out, you know, if you're in the house, somebody's in the house, leave now. And they hollered back, I'm not leaving. So I fired one shot, and I said, I won't fire another shot if you leave now. And he said, I'm not leaving. So I said, well, just go out the way you came, and I won't shoot again. He said, well, I don't want to die tonight. And I said, well, you should be in somebody's house. And then he took off out the back door.
And that stalling worked. That suspect was taken into custody soon after. The other ran off. Now, he is described as a black man with a light complexion, about 6'1", wearing blue jeans and a white t-shirt. Now, because of this ongoing search, residents are urged to stay inside their homes, and all Wilmington schools are on a delayed start. That's